Please be seated. Miss Audrey, welcome again.
We're going to play pretend today. No, that you don't have to. Yeah. We're going to all pretend that we're children. And if it's okay with the camera crew, I'm going to leave my mic on, but I'm going to come to this lectern right here, if that's okay. Okay, so we're all going to pretend that we are God's children today. So take it back a couple years. Some of us, we got to take it back a couple more than a couple. Okay, but that's okay. It's always fun to be childlike. So you might not can see, but I have some objects here. I have a bolt. I have a star. I have a bar. And I have a dog leash, and I have a paper clip, okay? All of these things have something in common, okay? I also have a big magnet, okay? So we can do some exploration, and it's pretty strong, okay? So I tested it before I left home. My magnet is pretty strong. Let's see. Will it? No. Oh, bet it will. It's a pretty strong magnet. Okay. A magnet has great power and will draw many objects to it. It reminds me a lot of something that Jesus taught about himself. The people were following Jesus, thought Jesus had come to set up an earthly kingdom. But as we know now, Jesus had come to earth to die for our sins so that we could join him in his heavenly kingdom. Even so, because Jesus knew he would soon be crucified, he said to his followers, "I am very troubled. What should I do? Should I pray to the Father and ask him to save me? How do you think you'd answer him?" Jesus told the people, "No, this is not the reason that I came. And when I am lifted up, I will draw everyone to myself." The Bible tells us that he told them that so that they would know how he was going to die. The drawing power of a magnet is very strong. But it's nothing compared to the drawing power of Jesus. When we see his great love, we're drawn to him. He willingly died on the cross to pay the price for our sin. And when we trust in him, we receive the right to all become children of God. Even after we become God's children, we all still sin. And that's not very pleasing to him. But that doesn't mean he will ever stop loving us. He has the power to draw us back to himself. There is no power stronger than the love of our Lord Jesus Christ. Can all the children bow their heads? Dear God, we thank you so much that Jesus was willing to be lifted up on the cross so we can have eternal life with him forever and ever. In God's name, all the children said, Amen. Thank you.